On the 3rd of December 2013, I took part in a very, very important concert at London's Royal Festival Hall. It was a concert to celebrate the life and the music of the late, great Bert Jansch. But I was there specifically to honour and remember the life of his remarkable wife, Loren. And I played the piece on the night, and I'd like to play it for you now. This is a piece I dedicated to her memory, and it's called simply Loren.